boys and girls. Hi, parents. This is me, Miss Davis. And I just wanted to take this time to just record a quick video to tell you the whole reason behind my flipped classroom. I want the students to be able to watch my videos and other videos that we found on different websites that are beneficial for them so that they can have the opportunity to watch them as many times as they want to. So when they're watching a video, especially my videos, take out their math journal and their video response sheet that they will get next week, Monday, August 10th, they will get the video response sheet. I just want them to get familiar with watching the videos, pausing them, rewinding, fast-forwarding, and all of my videos can be accessed through YouTube. So if you have a YouTube account, by all means, when they click on the video on my website, MissDavisLuellaLyons.com, and they go to the video tab, go down to their grade level, and we're beginning off in Unit 1, they'll see the YouTube video links. They click on it, and they can begin watching. They can watch them as many times as they want to. And the beauty of it, if you have a smart device, say you're traveling or you're headed to soccer practice or football practice, you can watch this quick video, take some notes in the car, and that's their math homework. Now, don't be afraid, parents, because when they come into class the next day, that is when I am going to have an hour and a half, 90 minutes to work with your child and to make sure that they understand that standard and that concept to a T. So this is a new experience, but I did a lot of research and I have a lot of support from Dr. Montgomery. So please believe we are going to ensure that your child is going to be successful in fourth grade and fifth grade. So with that being said, this is the end of this little intro video. I want you to get accustomed to watching my videos. And then after that, it's going to be smooth sailing. Okay? Bye.